Let's start off with structural design. Once the preliminary layout is done in the AutoCAD Plant 3D environment, the structural engineers can access this model, bring it into Revit Structure, analyze it, modify the design based on the results of the structural analysis, and then move it into AutoCAD structural detailing for the design of all the connections and to create the fabrication documents.